leaving miracles out. Physics is the answer to all of those queries. In actuality, physics governs some aspect of our daily lives. Here are 10 real-world applications of physics. As soon as you wake up in the morning, physics centers your daily life. An alarm clock's buzzing sound aids in waking you up in the morning on time. You hear or experience the sound, not something that you can see. The origin, transmission, and characteristics of sound are studied in physics. It operates on the basis of quantum mechanics. You need an iron cloth as soon as you wake up and begin getting ready for work or school, and that's where physics comes in. One such device that heavily relies on physics to function is the steam iron. Heat is the fundamental physical concept that the steam iron uses. A type of energy transfer from a warmer substance to a colder one is called heat in thermodynamics. The sole plate, a heated metal base, is how ironing operates. Regardless of your mode of transportation, you must walk a certain distance when getting ready for work or school. The simple fact that you can walk is due to physics. You can maintain a firm grip while walking in a park or on tar roads without slipping because of roughness or resistance between the soles of your shoes and the road surface. Friction or traction refers to the resistance that creates the grip. However, you suddenly fall when a banana peel catches under your foot. A ballpoint pen is your weapon, whether you're at work or in school. You couldn't have written on paper with a ballpoint pen without the existence of physics. The idea of gravity applies in this situation. The ink is forced downward onto the top of the ball by gravity as your pen moves across the paper, where it is transferred to the paper. When you get tired of work or studies, listening to music comes in handy. Have you ever given any thought to how your headphones or earbuds operate? Well, physics is to blame once more. The science behind your headphones, earphones includes the concepts of magnetism and sound waves. The magnet in your headphones or earphones produces an electromagnetic field when you plug them into an electrical source, which eventually turns into sound waves. When operating a vehicle, have you ever considered how your car seat belt operates? Well, it's physics again. Your car seat belt works on the idea of inertia when you buckle it. The inability or unwillingness of a body to alter its state of rest or motion is known as inertia. Your seat belt aids in stopping your body from moving forward in the event of a car accident. In contemporary social life, cell phones have supplanted oxygen. The effects of a cell phone would have likely affected everyone. Cell phones are used for a variety of things, including sending urgent messages and gossiping non-stop. But do you understand how a cell phone functions? It operates on the electromagnetic spectrum, undulating patterns of electricity, and electricity and magnetism. People of all ages are affected by the selfie phenomenon. You amuse yourself by taking pictures. A camera's lens operates according to the optics principle. The convex lenses give the camera a view of the world outside of itself. Batteries save electricity whether they are used in torches, toys, cell phones, cars, or any other appliance. Capacitance is the basis for how batteries operate. Capacitors have been used as electrical energy storage devices since the late 18th century. The term battery for a collection of capacitors used in an energy storage system was first used by Benjamin Franklin. Doppler radars are frequently used by police to monitor the speeding vehicles. The Doppler effect is the basis on which Doppler radars operate. The Doppler effect is nothing more than a change in a sound's pitch as a result of the sound source moving away from the listener. The reason for this is that as the sound source moves nearer or farther away from the listener, the frequency of the sound wave changes.